Welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making some ginger, lime, and carrot. I cut up the carrot already. I was gonna make it and I decided to make a video, a quick little video, it's not a long video. So I'm just gonna cut up the ginger. It's a small piece of ginger. I like ginger, but not a lot. Just a little bit, just to taste it. I don't want it too strong. So just gonna cut it up. It's getting warm. It's real hot outside. So make a lot of juice. Especially I'm home a little more than before. So I am cooking a little more. I'm normally cooking all the time, but I'm really cooking, making juice more than before. So I got some cream now. Make it nice and clean. It take a little while to take the little small ones. And they okay, just gonna rinse this out. Some water. I'm making a lot. This is small. They're soft, so I'm just gonna this one. This is number 3. It's very simple. Just get a little piece of ginger, about 12 carrots, small, big, whatever. Guess what? Some sugar. And that's it. I'm going to strain it again to make sure we get everything out. Yes. Perfect. Okay. We're just gonna supplement. We're using white sugar this time. I use brown sugar, I use white sugar. Okay. Still liking how much sugar you want to put in there. Taste it and see, and just less than a cup of sugar. My family member like to come to me and like stuff. So I don't think so, but they insist. You could smell the ginger, the lime, the carrot. So we're gonna taste it. It's lime, ginger, carrot. You just barely taste the ginger. The lime is perfect. The carrot, very good. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, share. Be safe, be good, and I'll see you next time.